quiet. After calming the chaos of the world, a legendary explorer lay down to rest beneath the maple tree. Inspired by his legend, countless people over the years have followed their dreams of adventure. So my question is, where will your adventures take you? To the summit of strength? To the edge of freedom? The selfless acts of sacrifice in defense of the weak? To a quest for hidden power. So many adventures. Whatever gets in your way. If you have the confidence to face it, and the grace to see clearly on the battlefield, your explorations might lead you to great fortune. Although, you might also encounter great misfortune. All that you've known, all that you hold dear, it could all burn away in an instant. Even so, give it everything you've got. And if you fall down, get up and do it again. Nothing's ever certain. Not victory, and not defeat. Your enemies will be strong. They'll push you to the limit. You might even want to give up. But I believe in you. I believe in your heart. And in your pure, unshakable will. No matter how dark the nightmare, fire that will like an arrow and split the fear ahead of you. Of doubt and disbelief, shining like the sun for all to see. One day, you'll face your final greatest challenge, but all your struggles, all your wins and losses, will have made you ready for it. Your journey will end as it began, with determination and clarity. Tell me your story, and it'll grow like a tree, take root in the earth.
Come on already!
And spread like seeds on the wind.